So apparently, lads, there is a new guitar on the block. Behold, the Doyo White Wii Guitar made by Game Time Buddies. Now, at first, this guitar looks really good, to be honest. It looks just like an official guitar. It's got your five buttons. It's got the exact same shape as a Les Paul, which is one of the most popular guitar shapes. It looks legit. It looks really legit. However, on further inspection, I notice a lot of very, very critical warning signs. There's lots of broken up English in the description and on the preview pictures of this guitar. If you want to pause this next image, you can have a bit of a chuckle to this absolute wall of text here. Apparently, this guitar is not compatible with Rock Band 1 because you can use a microphone with Rock Band 1. However, it says that it is compatible with Rock Band 2 and 3. I don't understand that at all. This Wii guitar uses circle, cross, triangle, square, and L1. There are no customer reviews at all. I don't even know where to start with this image. One, what the hell is that guitar? That isn't the guitar advertised. What the heck is that thing? Why is it photoshopped onto his body? What the hell? Why is Guitar Hero Live in the background? That isn't 5-fret guitar. And look at that guy. That guy's got a microphone. What the hell? I thought you're not meant to be able to use a microphone with this game guitar. What the tits? So I did what any normal person would do, having seen all of these crucial warning signs. I bought the guitar.
It's here.
Game Time Buddies presents a wireless guitar for Guitar Hero and Rock Band. Exclude Rock Band 1 and Band Hero games?
That's how you put the strap on to rock out. Wait, hold up, hold up, hold up. Those buttons, they have black centers on the buttons. Liars!
So, what I want to know, and I guess what most of you guys want to know, have I been scammed? Does this guitar do anything? Does it even work? Or have I been scammed by Game Time Buddies? Let's find out.
Right, let's open this fake guitar up and see what's inside. Ooh. Okay. It does kind of look brand new, I'm not gonna lie. Warm reminder, if you accidentally touch the whammy bar when inserting the Wii remote controller into the guitar, it will impact the whammy bar function. What? Doyo, right, so this is the company I ordered it from, Doyo, yet on the front it says Game Time Buddies, which is a bit confusing. Okay. Professional game machine accessories manufacturer. So these Doyo make official game machines. Right, so here's the thing that scares me. Compatible games. Almost all Guitar Hero and Rock Band games, except Rock Band 1 and the Band Hero series, are compatible with this guitar. That makes no sense. That makes no sense. As I said earlier, apparently games with microphones, but every single Guitar Hero game, World Tour onwards, and every single Rock Band game has microphones. So I have no idea what that means. Wait, it tells you how to play the game. There's like a giant list of how to play Guitar Hero. This is more of a tutorial than actual Guitar Hero. Look at this. Tells you what to do in the menus. Tells you exactly where to go and what to click on. What the hell? It tells you how to customize your character. Before using the Guitar Hero controller, if you have any doubts, please consult a physician. I don't know, Doc, I don't know if I can play this. Do not connect a telephone line into the expansion port. Doing so may result in damage to the controller or cause fire. Young children should always be monitored when using this controller. Do not modify or disassemble the controller under any circumstances. So, guys, we can't mod it. No modding. Oh, wow. This guitar uses cross-headed screws. All the other official guitars have torque screws, so this is going to be easy to modify. I'm going to have to break the rules. I'm going to break the law. and open up this guitar. No one send the FBI around my house if that's okay. I know I'm breaking the law, but, you know, this will be our little secret. Excessive or improper use of the whammy bar can cause product malfunction. Never put water into the controller. Just quickly before we start as well, initial impressions. Strum bar feels quite nice. Feels very nice. The select button, it feels like the select button is a little bit lower down. So when I'm going to press star power with my palm, just a little bit more of a reach. Whammy bar feels perfect. Yeah. The buttons feel like absolute liquid ass. Like, pressing these buttons in, it's like moving these cinder blocks. Like, I don't want to do that. I don't want to be... Like, I feel like if I play this for more than 30 minutes, I'm definitely going to get arthritis. And that little notch on the yellow button, I don't know if the camera picks it up, but there's always a notch on the yellow buttons. That's, like, really big. Like, really big. Like, it's like the yellow button's got a fucking boner. I don't understand why. Alright, Clone Hero is officially loaded up now. I'm going to see if it actually works. So, the moment of truth, I'm going to press the start button. And this should, if you look over here, into this corner, that should, right there, light up. Green? We're in! It actually worked! Oh my god. I'm gonna test this guitar out to an absolute bop. This is Freebird on 200% speed. Oh, the buttons work! They work! The whammy bar works! We inserted the neck correctly, or whatever the flip they want me to do. Wow. Oh my god. This actually is nice to play. The strum bar is fantastic. This is the best strum bar I've ever played with. Are you kidding me? It's so smooth and consistent. Wow. I wonder what it'd be like with fast strumming. Let's just try the solo and see what it's like on here. We have a problem, guys. My hand is already tired because these buttons are so hard to push in. Like, let's see if the neck off a different guitar I have works with this guitar. Let's see if we can put, like, I don't know, let's see if they're compatible. Because it looks like they have the same pins. They have the same 6 pins as a normal Wii guitar. Oh. Okay. Green, red, yellow, blue, orange? What the hell? What the hell is happening? All right, let's just turn down the music. Look at this. Look at this, right? So, I press green. That works. Green works. Now I'm going to press red. Nothing. Yellow, nothing. Blue, nothing. Orange, nothing. But watch this. Watch this and be amazed. So if I hold down 2 buttons. So holding down green and red does the orange. But holding down the red itself does nothing. Oh my god, so I have to hold down green to activate any of the notes. Look at that. Look at that. And they're in reverse order. So I've got to hold down the green, and then that's orange, that's blue, that's yellow, and that's red. What the heck is happening? No, these buttons don't register. No, these buttons don't register as anything unless I press the green. I'll change out these stinky frets and then we'll put some nice new rubber behind it. I don't know. We'll do some fret modifications and try and make it a little bit more loose. Loosey-goosey. This cost me about, 35 smackers on Amazon. Brand new. Suppose you're looking for a new guitar or controller, this one could be your answer. I can't say The frets are very nice to play with because they're not. But apart from the frets, if you've got a screwdriver and can modify, check out one of my... I think I've got a tutorial on that. I'm pretty sure I've got a tutorial on modding the frets. So look at that. And that's what I'm going to do. That's exactly what I'm going to do to these frets and hopefully get them to work. So yeah, this guitar kind of works. You can get it on Amazon right now. Cool. Thank you all for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and slap the bell, because if not, I'll haunt your dreams tonight and you won't be able to escape. Bye.